Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Schimmel Theater and Pace School of Performing Arts production of American Idiot. Please take a moment to locate the exits at the sides and rear of the theater. At this time, please turn off your cell phones. At the end of the show, Pace seniors will be in the lobby collecting donations to help support their senior showcase. Any contribution is greatly appreciated. Thank you and enjoy the show.
And I watch them for years. They're losers. They're just losers. They sit there, they haven't done...
My favorite dish. I like mugs because they're very comfortable.
I am the number one most impactful artist of our generation. I am Shakespeare.
The one way of driving on each and every...
Call it an act of terror.
Can you say that a little louder, Candy?
To bomb in a foreign civil war. And then, of course,
their new equipment.
Most recently, Megan, using our military.
The challenge facing the United States is that we have to be right one time. I mean, 100% of the time.
We've heard in recent days, what emboldened our enemies and what empowered.
But I'm telling you, I am Warhol.
Anything. Think about it. I built a $9 billion net worth. I've employed tens of thousands of people.
February 2nd,
I jerked off into oblivion last night, and today I forgot to shower. Again. Oh well, doesn't matter, because I'm just gonna meet up with Will and Tunny and the usual suspects again for another afternoon of shit talking.
And cigarettes?
And blah fucking blah. Ain't it neat? God said he would skin me alive.
Or was it your stepdad?
Brad, that motherfucker.
Literally.
I think he forgot to shower today also.
You know, I think I'm beginning to notice a pattern here.
You think? Oh, shit. Is this my life? I'm the son of raging love. Jesus of suburbia, the Bible of none of the above.
Seasons of war and peace, from Anaheim to the Middle East.
We are the stories and disciples of the Jesus of suburbia.
Let the man believe, and they all believe in me. Let the man believe, and they all believe. And I don't care, I don't care,
no.
I don't care,
no.
I don't care,
no.
I don't care.
Let's start a war, shall we?
Remember a word that you were saying. Are we demented or am I disturbed? The space that's in between, insane and insecure. Hold therapy, can you please fill the
5th to the city. I held at my local convenience store to get a bus ticket. Actually, I stole the money from my mom's dresser. Actually, she lent me the cash. Fucking bitch. Give me sidewalk city shadows.
My own private war.
Rally the troops.
Tell the bishop there's a resistance occurring, you bastards!
everything is so fucking black and white. And the good guys, they ain't wearing red, white, or blue. February 24th. Dear Will, it sucks that you're not here.
Shit.
Tony?
Hey, Tony? Leave me alone.
All Tony ever does is sleep. He doesn't get it yet, but this place is big enough for all the fuck-ups and the underbelly.
Well, shine your light on this motherfucker. Yeah, I got plans, baby. Hang your dark cloud over your dirty old town. The end of the world is over. My riot, my love, my country. The dawning of a new city. New faces. New voices. My voice. my city.
I walk a lonely road, the only one that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's home to me, and I walk alone. I walk this empty street on the boulevard of broken dreams, where the city sleeps, and I'm the only one, and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. My shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shallow heart's the only thing that's beating. Sometimes I wish someone up there will find me. Till then, I walk alone. Fucked up and everything's alright. Check my vital signs to know I'm still alive, and I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. My shadow's the only one that walks beside me. My shadow heart's
the ground running.
He's your favorite song.
Now where's your fucking champion? On a panty rain. He's not the American that you thought you paid. It's your favorite son. 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 It's your favorite son.
Starry nights, city lights coming down over me. Skyscrapers, stargazers. Jesus of suburbia is a lie.
Tonight.
April 1st. Dear Mom, I shot drugs for the first time today. Thank you, Jimmy. Now we're getting somewhere. Nowhere.
We don't need no stinking hatchet.
What? Who said that? Oh, this is good.
Holy water.
Oof. Forgot to shower today. Again. At least I have a friend. You were right, Mom. I did make a friend at camp.
Take away the sensation inside. The bittersweet migraine in my head. It's like the throbbing toothache of a mind. And I can't take this feeling anymore. Drain the pressure from the swelling. The sensation's overwhelming. Give me a long kiss goodnight and everything will be alright. Tell me that I won't feel a thing. So give me Novocaine.
A bomb. She knows I'm full of shit, but at least she thinks I'm cute.
Or is it the opposite?
She's taking me to a show tonight. Band will probably suck.
Hey, fuck you, man.
But at least I'll be with her. Is this just lust, or could this be the dawning? She puts her makeup on like graffiti on the walls of the heartland.
She's got a little book of conspiracies right in her hand. She is paranoid, endangered species headed into extinction. She is one of a kind, well she's the last of the American girl.
She's a rebel, she's a savior.
She wears her overcoat for the coming of the nuclear winter.
She's the salt of the earth and she's dangerous.
She is riding her bike like a fugitive of critical mass.
She's a rebel, vigilante.
She's on a hunger strike for the ones who won't make it for dinner.
Makes
enough to survive for the holiday of working class.
She's a symbol of resistance.
Run away of the establishment incorporated.
She's holding on my heart like a hand grenade.
Cooperate, she's the last of the American girl.
I text a postcard sent to you. Did it go through? I'm sending all my love to you. You are the moonlight of my life. Every night I'm giving all my love to you.
Sending all my love to you.
Yeah.
to you.
I walked for miles till I found you.
Another place in time where my family.
up crying.
I wrote this for you. Words get trapped in my mind. Sorry if I don't take the time to feel the way I do. 'Cause the first day you came into my life, my time ticks around you. But then I need your voice as a key to unlock all the love that's trapped in me. So tell me when it's time. Say I love you. All I want is you to understand that
that when I take your hand, it's 'cause I want to. We are all born in a world of doubt, but there's no doubt you figured out. I love you. I feel lonely for all the losers that will never take the time to say what's really on their minds. Instead, they just hide away. Yet they'll never have someone like you to guide them or help along the way, or tell them when it's time to say I love you. So tell me when it's time to say I love you.
Someone break your heart inside.
sky, you and I.
When you're at the end of the road and you lost all sense of control, on broken glass, and the hangover doesn't pass. Nothing's ever built to last. You're in ruin. 21 guns, lay down your arms, give up the fight.
Oh,
September 10th. And dear mom, remember when dad, Brad, said that I would never amount to anything? Well, I one-upped him. I amount to nothing. I knew you'd be proud.
Yeah.
Time to wake up.
My heart is beating from me. I'm standing all alone. Please call me only if you are coming home. Waste another year flies by. Waste a night or two.
There's a glow of light. The Saint Jimmy is the spark in the night. Bearing gifts and trust. A fixture in the city of blood.
What the hell's your name? What's your pleasure and what is your pain? Do you dream too much? Do you think what you need is a crime?
In the crowd of pain, Saint Jimmy comes without any shame. He says we're fucked up, but we're not the same. And mom and dad are the ones you can blame.
Jimmy died today. He blew his brains out into the bay. In a state of mind, in my own private suicide.
Where'd you go?
All alone without you.
you go, 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 go.
Hey, jeez.
I got a rock and roll band. I got a rock and roll life. I got a rock and roll girlfriend.
Somebody get me a knife.
I got a rock and roll house.
Dear Dad, or God, or whatever, I sold my guitar to get a bus ticket home. I met the girl of my dreams, but I'm dead to her now. So I'm coming home in victory, arms open wide, sitting next to a Greyhound toilet. First stop, convenience store. I got lies to tell. Glory never felt so good. Justice was served. You were just too stupid to notice. That's why I love you. P.S. Take a fucking shower! Here they come marching down the street, like a desperation murmur of a heartbeat. Coming back from the edge of town, underneath their feet. Time has come and it's going nowhere. Nobody ever said that life was fair. Now go-karts and guns are treasures they will bear in the summer heat.
The world is spinning round and around, out of control again. From the 7-Eleven to the fear of breaking down.
On the street,
then it turned out to only be a dream. I made a point to burn all of the photographs. She went away and then I took a different path. I remember the face, but I can't recall the name. Now I wonder how what's her name has been. That she disappeared without a trace. Did she ever marry? Oh, what's his face? I made a point to burn all of the photographs. She went away and then I took a different path. But I can't recall the name. Now I wonder how what's her name has been.
turning point, fork stuck in the road. Time grabbed it by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right.
I hope you had the time.
1, 2, 3, 4!
Out that
good
time.
Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right.
I hope you had the time of your life. Time of your life.